Good morning children, welcome to the online classes. Today our subject is Maths. Now we are going to learn about a new chapter, that is additions. Okay children, what do you mean by addition children? The combining process, the process of combining numbers, two or more numbers are called addition children. Okay children, additions means nothing but forward counting. If you those who are having the term books, open the page number 120 children. They are giving some introduction children. Let us see here. The first one, addition. Addition is a process of combining collections. Combining two or more numbers are putting things together. Two or more numbers is called addition. Okay children, now addends. In addition, the numbers being added are called addends. Addends means is nothing but adding. Okay children, the sum, the result of an addition of two or more numbers is called sum. The result we are adding, then the result will come. The result is called sum. Okay children, now regrouping, the process of changing ones to tens, into tens, tens into hundreds, hundreds into thousands is called nothing but regrouping children. Ones into tens, tens into hundreds, hundreds into thousands is called nothing but regrouping children. Addition is a process of increment of forwarding counting. Okay children, what symbol we are using children? Plus symbol. Which symbol we are using for additions children? Plus symbol. In addition, the minimum numbers are two or more than two. Okay children, we are adding two or more than two numbers. Okay children, when zero is added to a number, the sum is the number itself. Suppose we are taking here 5, 0. Zero have no value, so the number will come itself children. Okay children, addition of two odd numbers is always an even number. Always an even number. We are taking suppose two even numbers. The result will come 2 plus 2. What will come children? 4. The answer will come even number. Then addition of two odd numbers is always an even number. If suppose we are taking here two odd numbers. Odd numbers means 3, 5, 7, 9 is called odd numbers. They are called odd numbers. I will take here some odd numbers children. 3 plus 5, how much children? 8. If they are taking two odd numbers, the result will come an even number. This is called an even number. Yes or no children? Addition of an even number, an odd number is always an odd number. Suppose we are taking one odd number and one even number. So the result will come 5 plus 2, 7. Always come an odd number. This is called addition children. Now let us see here. Open the page number 121. If they are given some sums children, let us see. See here children, 5 in which place children? 5 in ones place. 3 in which place children? 3 in tens place. they are given 35 plus 24. Okay, children. Yeah, first we are adding ones plus children. 5 will take 5. 5. If 5 in which place, children? 5 in ones place. 5 plus 4. 5 keep in your mind. Take 4 fingers. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9. The ones place what number will come, children? 9. We should write here 9. Then we are moving to tens place. In tens place, what they are given to your children? 3 plus 2. Now we are adding here. 3 keep in your mind. Take 2 fingers. 3 after 4, 5. Okay, children? What will come, children? 5. The result will come 5. So 35 plus 24 equal to what is the answer, children? 59. Okay, children? Now we are moving to next sum. 8 plus 1. 8 and 1 which place, children? 1's place. 4 and 3 in which place, children? 10's place. Let us add in, children. 8 keep in your mind. Take 1 finger. 8 after plus 1 equal to 9. So the answer is 9 in 1's place. Now we are moving to 10th place. 4 keep in your mind. Take 3 fingers. 4 after 5, 6, 7. What will come, children? 7. 4 plus 3 equal to 7. 48 plus 31 equal to what is the answer, children? 79. Now next sum. 4 and 5 which place, children? In 1's place. 6 and 2 in which place, children? 10's place. Now let us add in, children. 4 keep in your mind. Take 5 fingers. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What is the answer, children? 9. Now we are moving to 10th place. 6 keep in your mind. Take 2 fingers. 6 after 7, 8. Okay, children? In 10th place, what will come, children? What is the answer, children? 8. So 64 plus 25 will equal to, the answer is 89. In the term book, they are given and the sums. Do the homework, children. Now we are going to second one. Children, 1's place. 3 and 4 which place, children? 10's place. 4 and 3 in which place, children? 100 place. Okay, children? Now let us add in. 2 keep in your mind. Take 3 fingers. 2 after 3, 4, 5. What in 1's place, children? The answer is 5. Now we are moving to 10's place. 3 keep in your mind. Take 4 fingers. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 in 10's place. Now we are moving to 100 place. 4 keep in your mind. Take 3 fingers. 4 after 5, 6, 7. 7 will come in 100 place. Okay, children. Now we are going to next sum. 4 and 1 which place, children? 1's place. 3 and 4 in 10's place. 2 and 6 in 100's place. Now we are adding. 4 keep in your mind. Take 1 finger. 4 after 1 equal to 5. 5 in 1's place. Now we are moving to 10's place. three keep in your mind. Take four fingers. Three after four, five, six, seven. Seven in tens place. Now we are moving to hundred place. Two keep in your mind. Take six fingers. Two after three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight in hundred place. 234 plus 641. What is the result will come, children? What is the answer, children? 875. Okay, children? Okay, children? Now, the remaining sums we will discuss in next class, children. Thank you.